prize. The next prize up for grabs. Go ahead, George.
It's a great one. It's a vacation to beautiful Cabo. You and a guest will fly round trip coach Los Angeles to Los Cabos, Mexico for a 3-night stay in a junior suite at Casa Dorada Los Cabos Resort and Spa, offering 5-star luxury and sophistication and dazzling ocean views. Daily breakfast is included.
Ashley, go ahead. What do you say?
$2,800.
Brent?
$2,801.
Brittany?
$2,300, Drew.
$2,300. Christopher.
$2,901.
Actual retail price, $4,052. Christopher. Come on over here, Christopher. Come on, Lucky, what's going on, man? That was a good bid. Everything's pumped up today. All the money's pumped up. All the prizes are pumped up. George, what do we got for Christopher?
Christopher, you got a chance to win $10,000.
Yeah. You already have a $4,000 trip to Cabo, which is normally like a pricing game prize you already won. So you're already way ahead of the game. All you got to do to win this $10,000 is win this game called High Low. It's a grocery game. We have 6 grocery items. 3 of them are more expensive than the other 3. All you got to do is pick the 3 most expensive items. That's all you have to do. I'll give you $10,000. George, tell us all about them, please.
First up, a 170-count pack of cotton swabs, an 8.18-ounce canister of ground coffee. OxiClean laundry detergent removes tough stains, reveals vibrant colors, and restores radiant white so that clothes can stick around wash after wash. It's a 15-ounce can of sweet peas, and it's an 8-count pack of beef hot dogs. And finally, a 9-ounce jar of blueberry lemon fruit spread.
Start with an easy one. Pick one you know for sure is the most expensive.
Let's go with the coffee.
Coffee. He's going with the coffee. Coffee is $15.99. Woo! One more. The most expensive one. Not all the ones left.
The OxiClean.
OxiClean. High Def Clean. $10.99. Well, we have fruit and honey, the hot dogs, the peas, your white routers.
Drew, let's put some jam on it.
Okay, good luck, buddy. He thinks the jam is the most expensive one of the ones left. The jam is $4.29. Everything has to be less than $4.29. Cotton swabs, $2.99. Canned peas, that can't be very expensive, I hope.
Nah.
$1.29. There you go.
Come on, hot dog. $3.99.
It's all down to the hot dogs, man.
All down to the hot dogs.
Less than $4.29. He gets $10,000. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. $5.99. Hey, you got a trip to Cabo. You did pretty good today. Enjoy your trip. It's going to be sunny in Cabo. We're going to have his nose in the sand. We're going to see a couple commercials. Don't go away, folks. We'll be right back. Big Money Week. Lots of cash. All show.